A 325-year legacy celebrated today. Hundreds of people came out to Tumacocori to honor the life of the Italian missionary Father Kino. A mass held today remembered the Jesuit priest's arrival at the Indian village of Tumacocori in 1691, where he later founded a mission. Today's event included a mass in front of the historic mission church and kids' activities, including making some scientific instruments like Father Kino used, and a petting zoo.